The Eric Singleton Bird Sanctuary restoration project is nearing completion, so we've invited local primary schools to help with this exciting final stage of planting. 150,000 trees will be planted this winter, and the students from these local primary schools will be helping us achieve this grand total.
Today, students are going to be planting 2,000 plants.
I've planted about 15 plants.
A bit more natural than being in the classroom, and you have more fresh air, and you're helping the environment.
Delicate, and you've got to dig the hole just so the plant can fit in.
I love getting into the dirt and planting all the plants. It just feels good.
This is kind of more fun than the classroom.
It's great that the kids can get out of the classroom and swap their pens for their gloves and get their hands dirty and help contribute to the community that they live in.